है। इसके साथ ही ये समाचार बुलेटिन समाप्त हुआ।
This is All India Radio. The news read by V. Ravi Kumar. In the 20th Commonwealth Games in Glasgow, India won 3 gold medals on the first day of the wrestling competitions. Star grappler Sushil Kumar won the gold in the men's 74kg category, while another wrestler, Amit Kumar, won the gold in the men's 57kg category. In the women's 48kg wrestling, Vinesh Phogat won gold. Rajiv Tomar settled for the silver medal in the men's 125kg category. Indian shooters yesterday won 5 more medals on the concluding day of the event. Meanwhile, Nigerian teenage weightlifter Chika Amalaha has been provisionally suspended from the Commonwealth Games after testing positive in a doping test. She won the gold in the women's 53kg category.